Larry Kudlow accepts offer to replace Gary Cohn. As television pundit Larry Kudlow has accepted an offer to replace outgoing Gary Cohn and head of the White House National Economic Council, NEC, CBS News' Jacqueline Olmany reports. The announcement comes just days after Cohn announced he was on his way out and comes in the midst of a number of staff shakeups. On Tuesday, Mr. Trump fired Secretary of State Rex Tillerson on Twitter. White House Press Secretary Sarah Sanders has said there are no personnel announcements right now but did confirm that President Trump and Kudlow spoke yesterday. Kudlow, a regular MSNBC guest, is an economic analyst who worked in the Office of Management and Budget during the Ronald Reagan administration. Kudlow is known for his stalwart defense of Mr. Trump and conservative economic policies, such as low taxes and reduced spending. This is a developing story and will be updated. CBS News' Catherine Watson contributed to this report. Based on the materials of the site,